Okay, recording is started. I'm gonna try to record this gameplay. Where's my destination? To the light! I must get to the light! Why I'm not going to the light? Right. Treasure maps. Song sheets. Okay. Let me see if I can. I think I should do all the. I should do like 1, 2, 3 viewpoints first. Yep. Right. Holy shit. So high up. All right. Let's go. It's gonna be a journey. Let's see if I can climb here. What's wrong with you? I'm just running through. Right. Oof, oof, oof. Whee! Tippy toes. Get out of my way. I need to scan the area. Oops. I need to scan the area. We are the pirates. Oof. All right, I have to go there. What? Whoa, they are fighting! Oof, oof, oof. Break it up, you two! Oh wait, I can steal. Well, they are fighting. Oh shit. Get up there. Climb! No, climb up. Why is there a church here? Let's see this one. At the church, eh? Money. Is it above or what? Is it below? Is it inside? Oh, there it is. Get out of my way! What the? Slip space! Man. This will be an easy one. Ooh. Damn it, there's nothing to climb on. Grab the shutters. There's nothing to climb. Ooh. Save for stealing your spot, little eagle. Wee, and I die. Oh, I didn't break my legs. I'm so lucky. I don't know why I did that. I need to synchronize this one. I don't know what those for. Are those rats? Get out of the way, I'm trying to synchronize. I don't know this place. Sorry. Get out of the way. All these old ships. Oh. Oh, ships. Where is my ship? Is that my ship over there? Yeah, it is my ship. Is there a shop somewhere? I want to go and upgrade my ship. What is this? Wall peak. There's a shanty here. I might get that shanty. I want to get this one first. There are couples. Might do a synchronize here first. Then I get that shanty. What is it on? Some kind of roof. Whee! Down the cliff, down the ledge. Oh, ow. My toe. Oh, they have a freaking convenient ladder here. Let's go. Let's do things a normal human would do. Except for this. No, don't do that! What are you doing? I want to synchronize. It's a parrot? Right, time to get that sentry. There are people here. Huh. This one? Oh, I know where is it going. Damn it, I can't go the other side. I hope there's no crocodile here. Why is it not shining? Oh my god, he's coming. Damn it. No! Get back here. Jump! Go, 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 go. Yes! Wait, that's not the shanty. Come back! Got it. I was afraid I didn't get it. Got like a time limit or something. Let me see, where are the other shanties? There's this one over here. Alright. Leave her, Johnny, leave her. Oh, leave her, Johnny, leave her. Hoo hoo! Hoo hoo! Shut up. Alright. There's something here. Come back here, you piece of shit. Got it. Now, what shanty is this? Drunken sailor. What do we do with a drunken sailor? What do we do with a drunken sailor? What do we do with a drunken sailor? Alright, I need to go upgrade my ship, I think. I don't care about all this animals thing. What's this for, anyway? Harbor Master, let's upgrade the jackdaw. Ho-ho. I think I need more salt or what's it called, sugar or something? Sorry. To upgrade the hull. Sorry. Get out of the way!
How can I help you today?
Give me all your money. Ammunitions? What? Further progress the main story. No, can't I upgrade anything? I can buy this. Yeah. Heavy shots. I can upgrade the bearers. I can upgrade the harpoon. I guess I got enough money to spend. I want to upgrade this. I need to progress the story. Because the story sucks. How do I get this? Ooh. No, I want this. Wait, game by plunging three royal convoys. This progress further into the story. Altair. Ooh, I have all this because of the friggin' the Kraken. White sails. Oh, yes. What is this? This looks nice. All right. SpongeBob! Alright, let's go. I'm gonna upgrade. Oh, he's over here, isn't he? Okay.
Oh. I need to get me money!
Alright. I become a cook. I need ammunition. But I have ammunition. What the fuck? I got no money. I can use this. Altair, so why is Ezio's sword so little? Huh, it's weird. Ezio's sword is balanced. I want this, I got not enough money. An officer robe. Edward the Legend. Ooh, Altair. Ooh, Ezio and Connor. Eh, I'll stick with pirate captain outfit. Privateer. I want this, but I don't want to waste my money. I don't have cargo.
Ahoy! Be welcome, sir.
What should I do next? I keep clicking the wrong thing. What is this even? I can get some money. Oh, I can do that later. So many money. There's like two more of this that I didn't sink. Let's do this and then we do the mission. Can I fast travel somewhere or something? Can I fast travel here? I can. I mean, I can fast travel here, right? Forgot to set the waypoint. Let's go! Why is this like this? But I jump in the synchronized position. Why did I die? Beep, 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 beep. Now I am so far away. What the fuck? Right. I'm just gonna run there. Oh, the shiny the money. Wait, what? It's so little. Oh. Oh, I ring. Get up there. Oh, my hands are aching. Oh. Here, what do we have here? I need to assassinate him too. I need to assassinate this guy. You only got like $10 with you, you suck. $9! Get out of here. Alright, let's do the main mission. Get out of here. So far away. How the hell did this stand up with that 1 second? I want to bomb into everyone. Bush. Bush. Oh, bush. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Why need to call the soldiers? We are pirates. We don't care about anything. Alright, here we go.
Morning, Kenway. Not a bad looking tinderbox you got there.
You sound a bit green, horny gold. Is it envy? Is mine bigger than yours?
That's also wrong, buddy.
No, I reckon it's this Jamaican funk. I prefer the Spanish stuff. So, you've got yourself a fancy brig now. Fine. Well, I'm gonna teach you how to sail right. And how to take a prize the proper way.
Alright then, let's swim to the boat.
We'll catch you up at the old fishing village.
Alright. Alright, mate. I'm gonna get drunk by myself. Yes, I run. The light have betrayed me. I run to the darkness. The darkness is the only way. Oh my god, so much dusk.
Where's your helmsman, Kenway?
I take pride in piloting my own ships, Ben. Keeps me alert.
Let's make some headway, shall we?
Flamingos? Schooling. We got no flamingos.
We take together as privateer.
What do we have here, my friend?
There's a prize worth taking.
Good. Take us in close. After you subdue a prize, project authority. Demand respect that you would never give yourself. This weaves a spell over soft minds. For your victims must always have in the back of their minds the uneasy idea that you could...
Ha ha! My black pirate ship! Up she rises, way up she rises. Someone is drowning! Stop, stop! We must save that guy. We are good pirates, my friend. Welcome aboard! Alright, where are we going? What? What's shooting? This guy? Fire! Okay.
Down they go! Down to the trip!
Someone's shooting us! Turn the bugger! Stop ringing the damn bell, we know! We're on track. You can't shoot through the water. Haha, weak. Wait, turn the ship around, turn the ship around. Let me get a good shot.
And land a few strikes if you must. But for God's sake, don't sink her. It's no fun fishing cargo out of the sea. Although it can be done.
What? But it's fun. Someone drowning.
Larboard! Shipwreck survivor!
I save every single crew I can find.
Cannons quiet. Take care not to sink her.
the railing! We pull the railing? I mean, pull the ropes! Where's my sword? Okay. Oh my god, Phil. Don't worry, I'm just gonna go aboard here now. Oh my god! Slice him! Oh, they surrender!
Que tengo un buen día, señor. I am Captain Hornigold, and this is my crew. We're sailors like yourselves, but quite unlike in our purpose. For we intend to take all that you own. Yet no harm shall befall any man so long as he remains at ease. Is that clear?
No me mate, señor. Tengo familia. Se lo suplico.
Anyone speak English? English!
Little bit.
Tell your little friends bit. We're stealing your goods, and we won't hurt nobody.
I'm not stealing the goods.
Steal as a sandbar. You got that?
I don't please
repeat.
Oh, for fuck's sake! Lock him in the hold and take everything that isn't nailed down.
But sir, my ship doesn't have a freaking. But my ship, the cabin, it doesn't have a freaking sail. We can't lock them up. We only can hang them. Tie them down. Okay, fine. Prepare the jackdaw. Alright, what are we supposed to do now? Cargo pledge.
It's a shaky feeling sailing about this much stolen cargo.
Get used to it. We'll need to take a few more prizes to make this a profitable day.
Is that a shune? Stop singing, we are firing! What? Oh, that's a big one! Let's go! Full speed ahead! Wait, you're not that big. But I'm gonna shoot you anyway. I miss.
On your mark, Captain.
Lord, all hands fire!
Keeping cover. Look, Captain, the whole place shot there.
Ow!
Fire!
Fire! Take a board and take her.
Wait, wait. Oh shit, I hope I'm not gonna crash it. Come on!
Grappling hooks away! Next to the prize!
Oh, how?
Good take today, Kenway. Half a dozen scores of that size, and you'll be set for a year. Now let's sell this cargo and fix up your jackdaw with a few more trinkets.
Sod it, yeah? I'm looking for a prize that'll set me up for life. I'll be king of the West Indies, then.
We came to Nassau to get away from the likes of kings.
Well, I'll be a man of property and promise anyway.
Jesus, let that dream go, lad. Nassau is the place to be, not England.
Do you ever dream of the big score? A ship so full of gold and silver, just split it and sail home.
Sure, but it's only a dream. Every man hopes to find a dozen chests of gold with no owners. They're as rare as an honest king.
With all day, do we get our pay? Where are we going, actually? Oh, it's a red zone here. I think we're gonna hit the fortress. It's like a fortress somewhere. God, where the hell is it? I need to speed it up. Shh, look at my ship sail. The big one. What the hell is this? Are those stationary ships or what? I'm gonna crash. Oh my god. Okay. Wow, so nicely docked for some reason.
¿Puedo ayudarlo en algo?
What? Yay! Oh my god, so much money! More armor!
Not a bad take today. Keep this up, and Nassau will be the first city where men and women may live as God made them. Easy and free. All it takes is a few drops of blood, sweat.
What? Where you come from?
Swatch of cloth.
We fly no colors out here, but praise the Lackener. So let the black flag signal nothing but your allegiance to man's natural freedoms. This one's yours. Fly it proud.
I will.
Hand over the docket I lend you. If we're to keep our republic afloat, we'll need guns as well as gold.
That means attacking the navy.
So long as they're flying King Philip's colors, we'll not offend our own monarch.
We'll attack anyone we see.
As you've likely
what
seen,
is my ship doing?
The number of merchants roving these waters is 70 the number of military ships.
Aye, easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right. So to lure the navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right. So plunder and pillage as you see fit, Captain Kenway.
Unfurl aloft! Man your sheets!
Where are we supposed to be going?
Sail ho! Military class brig on the horizon!
Good eye, man. Are you ready for this, Kenway?
You mean that one?
Go down without an honest
that
fight.
One?
Who's up for taking that brig, lads? Shout aye! That's a sound I like to hear. Pipe to quarters! All hands to cannons! Careful around the navy. They're as likely to ram you as fire a broadside.
Let's test those powder barrels against them, shall we?
Aye, good thinking.
Where? That guy? Ooh, that guy. Alright then. Turn the ship! Where's the wind going? Stop singing! We're gonna fight any sooner. Fire! Let's dance, baby! Crowd on every inch of sail. Oh shit, brace yourself! I'm here, baby! Brace yourself! Oh my god! Ow. Ow. Brace yourself!
Ready to fire! Fire!
It's vulnerable there, Captain! Awaiting order, sir!
Fire!
Aha! Weak! You're the back of my ass! You are weak! Uh-oh.
Blaze! 10 shots can take away her speed!
Ow! Drive! Drive! Drive away! Wow, the cannonball! Holy crap! Oh, ow! Throw the freaking barrel!
Away. She will ram us! Fire! Captain Lance, the man there, she's gone! Ready
Whoa, the cannonball. Alright, let's go and board the ship. And board the ship. Is it sinking? No, it's not.
Over the top, lads! Kick him in the halves! And give him a taste of British steel!
No, my crew members didn't make it. Ow. Yeah, we won! Now all of you must join my course. I must speak English.
That was a rumble, by God. How do we fare?
A fine purchase, no mistake. Now I think it's time to lay low and bribe our way back into secrecy.
Agreed. So, how do we get rid of this notoriety we've stirred up?
Money, my boy. A well-placed bribe to the right government official.
Oh.
See the military off your tail.
Right, let's do that.
Oh.
We'll need to meet these good Samaritans at some point.
Oh.
Smart thinking.
Dude. Somebody is chasing me in the ass. I think I'm heading towards land. No. Oh. I'm sorry, boys. Oops. Crash into their ships. This one's our ships. Gonna have to.
Pull all sail. Do you hear the news?
I hope he's not chasing me. I have to talk to that guy.
Captain, need to go underground?
He's a spy. Speaking of spy, I have to go and synchronize here. It's a birth. It's a birth me. No, I can't climb. Damn it. Oh, damn it. The heck? Why would he do that? I said my ship is still only a big ship. This the shanty. Let's see if I can get that shanty. I have to climb again. I'd rather go down by here. Oh, I can just jump there, I think. Wait, there's so many shiny here. Where the hell is this one? Why would someone put a treasure chest here? A gold chest. Alright, where is the damn shanty? I'm guessing it's here. How do I get there? Jump! Hope I don't break my arm. What shanty is it? What the hell are you doing? Fish in the sea. What kind of shanty is that? Where is this treasure? Below me? There's a bottle here, something. Can I push him down? Oh! Oh shit, the bottle.
De momento haré como que no hago.
Bye bye! Ooh! What the shit? Did he die? Ow! He died. How the heck he got drowned? Pooey. Phew. A little love letter for me. Okay. I guess it's a shanty or something. So many stuff. There's only one area to go. I guess I go back to my ship then. Turn to ship. Alright then. Reach the captain. Wait.
No trouble on the afternoon watch, sir.
What is that sound? I'll be in my quarters. Oh yeah, this one. Progress further into the main story. But what can I do here? Can I do anything else? Can.
wonder, Kenway. You've a knack for this kind of work.
It ain't work if you love it.
But I ain't doing this forever, lads. Only until I get enough coin to buy some land and influence back home.
Jesus, will you listen to your tripe? Still dreaming on about that strumpet back in England when you could have any better you wanted here and now.
Ah, such lofty goals for you gents. And here I thought I was in the company of scoundrels. Fine purchase today. What's the crew's mood?
All smiles and no teeth. And there's a few talking about meeting with Master Kid to steal from a nearby plantation.
Plantation? Ooh. That's ambitious.
Profitable too, if we can manage it.
Aye. It's a good idea.
Let's go disturb her. I mean him. Look at the water. Oh my god, there's a red one. What? Am I supposed to go there? Where am I supposed to go? Okay. I guess I'll go there. Around it. Am I supposed to go in it?
Our force patrol these waters closely, Captain.
Screw it, let's go in. Oh my god. Oh my god, we're heading for land! Ow. Oops. Whoa! Turn the damn ship! And don't get spotted by that ship. I don't know why they can't see like sideways. Holy shit, what the hell happened here? So much cargo.
To larboard, sir. Looks like booty.
Booty. Get all me booties. And the boots. And loot.
Some rich cargo here, sir.
This is the place?
Haul in the sun, sir. Douse those gallons. Haul. Haul.
How do I land?
Bearing down on land, sir.
Haul down and crew up. Stunts up with a will.
I'm gonna take a look. In the water, Mr. Smith. I'm gonna see what's going on here. I'm gonna synchronize first. No, I'm gonna get this first. Yeah, baby. Ooh! Get up there! What a shit! Oh! To be honest, I think I'm gonna synchronize first, then I'm gonna continue this a day next day later. Now continue the story next time. Look at the clear water. Is there no fish? Oh, there is fish. Fishy. Are you guys like what? Parrotfish? Are you hunting fish? There's no fish here, you can't hunt fish. Are you trying to hunt? There's nothing here, it's a clear water. There's no fish here. It's the shore. Maybe I can buy myself some beer or something. Hey! Oh, you wanna punch me? Come on, I'm just doing self-defense, I'm not gonna punch you. Punch! Fucking punch! Pay the consequence, bleed and bankrupt. Bleed and bankrupt. Where's the other guy? Oh, there he is. I want a drink.
A little bird told me that something on my leg is a bad as a
rabbit. What the fuck are you talking about? A little bird can't speak. What the hell is this? Okay. And birds don't go ha sha fa ha fa sha fa ha. You're insane. Tasty.
You're looking for a few good salt.
Oh my god, I'm getting drunk. Do you have like a place to sit or something? I'm getting drunk. I'm hearing tingling. Okay, I'm not drunk anymore. Alright. So much tingling. There's a treasure map here somewhere. Why are you searching?
That's the way.
No clue where is that. There's no animals here. There's birds here. There's no like wild animals. But there's a bottle. What is this doing here? Yeah, I don't know what's those. So many items. It's crabs. $3,000. Hi guys. Oh. What a shame for you to use weapons against me. Sun is setting though. Alright then, I'm gonna fail. I'm gonna save into my ship. I'm gonna save in my ship. Oh, look at all the slots that my cannon have can be. Can upgrade them. Can upgrade here too.
Peaceful dog walk so far, Captain.
Yay! But I'm going to save. Oh well, that's it, I guess. Right.